In response to the coronavirus pandemic, in-person church services and Easter concerts around the world have been cancelled to limit the spread of COVID-19.
Presiding Bishop Michael Curry of the Episcopal Church said in an online statement on March 17 that suspending in-person public worship is generally the most prudent course of action at this time, even during Holy Week and on Easter Day, which is Sunday.
It is important to emphasize that suspension of in-person gatherings is not a suspension of worship, he added. I very much encourage and support online worship.
Thanks to live streaming, many can still celebrate the Christian holiday, whether they're looking to attend a virtual Mass or a one-of-a-kind performance. Here are streaming options for those celebrating Easter while staying in quarantine.
Lakewood Church, the Houston-based megachurch owned by televangelist Joel Osteen, will stream an Easter service with a star-studded lineup.
In addition to messages and music from Osteen and his wife Victoria, the service will feature remote performances by Kanye West, joined by his Sunday service choir, and Mariah Carey, who will sing her 1993 classic, Hero. Tyler Perry will also join the broadcast.
Review, Kanye West, Finds God, and Chick-fil-A, on frustrating new album, Jesus is King.
Osteen's Easter Sunday services will stream Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern Time and Sunday at 9:30 a.m. Eastern Time and noon ET. They will be available to watch live on lakewoodchurch.com/Easter, as well as on Facebook, YouTube, Roku, Apple TV and SiriusXM Channel 128.
Famed opera singer Andrea Bocelli will be coming to audiences live on Easter Sunday from the historic Duomo Cathedral in Milan, Italy.
On the day in which we celebrate the trust in a life that triumphs, I'm honored and happy to answer, see, to the invitation of the city and the Duomo of Milan, Bocelli said in a statement.
Though not a church service, the concert, called Music for Hope, will bring viewers together to hug this wounded earth's pulsing heart, Bocelli said.
Andrea Bocelli questions shunning of accused opera star Placido Domingo, this is absurd.
I believe in the strength of praying together, I believe in the Christian Easter, a universal symbol of rebirth that everyone, whether they are believers or not, truly needs right now, he said. It will be a joy to witness it, in the Duomo, during the Easter celebration which evokes the mystery of birth and rebirth.
Accompanied by organist Emanuele Vianelli, Bocelli will sing at the historic cathedral for an audience of none, because the Duomo, like most public places, is closed due to the pandemic. The concert, however, will be streamed live on the tenor's YouTube channel starting at 1 p.m. Eastern Time.
Also, it's not a performance. It's not a concert. It's only a prayer, Bocelli told the Associated Press Wednesday, adding, I will go there to pray, and I'd like to think that everyone listening to me sing can pray with me.
He's crafted and arranged a special set for the event, which will include holy songs like Ave Maria and Sancta Maria.
For early birds looking to catch Easter Mass presided over by Pope Francis, Vatican News will be streaming the service held at St. Peter's Basilica in Vatican City on YouTube. The stream kicks off at 4:55 a.m. Eastern Time, which is 10:55 a.m. in Vatican City.
Many churches across the country are moving their services online in response to the coronavirus. Those looking to attend a virtual service can check out the website of their nearby church to see what online options are being held this year in place of an in-person Mass or service.
After carrying Pope Francis's Easter Mass in Spanish, Univision will air a special edition of Despierta America that will focus on recapping the end of Holy Week.
Univision will also play biblical movies like Hijo de Dios, Son of God, at 8 p.m. Eastern Time, PT and Jesus, Maria, y Jose, at noon on 12 p.m. Eastern Time, PT on Easter Sunday.
On April 11, the network will air Tierra Santa, Donde Todo Empezó, Holy Land, Where Everything Began, 7 p.m. Eastern Time, PT and 6 p.m. Central Time, hour-long special about journalist Maria Antoinetta Collins' travels to the Holy Land.
After being forced to cancel their remaining performance dates because of the coronavirus pandemic, the English touring opera announced Tuesday it would be making its broadcast debut on Easter Sunday with a performance of Bach's St. John's Passion.
Once we knew that in the interests of everyone's safety the performances had to be cancelled, we set our minds to thinking about a way in which some of the spirit of those performances could be saved, artistic director James Conway wrote in a statement. to their website. If there is a chance, we urge you to tune in together with us this Easter Sunday at 4 p.m., and to share your thoughts afterwards. You might otherwise join us when you would have performed or attended.
The performance will be available at 11 a.m. Eastern Time on Sunday here.
Contributing, Doug Stanglin, USA Today, Associated Press.